All right, we are hopping into some domination standoff here with the HBRA3. Do you guys remember when the HBRA3 was broken? Back when it was behind a paywall? Oh my god, those were the days, man. Anyways, it's still pretty strong. I won't lie. It's still a pretty strong AR. I just remember back when it was absolutely broken and the only way to get it was to pay a bunch of money. And then they released the free version, but it was nerfed and it just wasn't that good anymore. But, different days now. I don't know what this guy's doing. It is still a pretty strong gun, like I said, just because it's like very low recoil, stable, consistent. But it's definitely not what it was. Ooh, don't want to get lit on fire, please. Hold on. He's so low. Alright, we got him. I usually play kind of calm and collected with this gun. I don't rush too many fights like I do with like an SMG or maybe a more aggressive AR like the KN or something like that. I don't know. I play kind of slow, kind of passive because it's a very low recoil gun. This guy's probably going to get... No, he's not going to get A. We'll get him. There we go. All right. Howdy. So you can see it's definitely got some good range to it. Fortunately, couldn't finish him off. Let's see if he peeks that again. Oh, okay. I guess they're flanking us now. Well, we know where they are. Let's go back there and kill them. Someone's still here? Okay, got him. This map is so huge. Ooh. Okay, we'll take him out. I think I'm gonna go ahead and move up a little here. Someone's coming. I heard footsteps. We lost the lead. Enemy down. We captured B. Tango down. Nice. Losing Alpha. Recon standby. Repeat, UAV recon standby. Alright. I'm just kind of chilling. I think this is a good spot right now. We're getting a lot of guys spawning in here, so we'll just kind of chill. Some guys over here, I see. Ooh, that guy's actually 1 HP. Somebody will probably get him. Let's just make our way up here. See the little red dots over here now. This guy right here. Oh, he's dead. Oh wow, we killed the guy with the minigun. He just peeked on the last bullet. That's gotta be, it feels bad. If only he saw that from our perspective. Oh yeah, let's drop this in here. Grab him. Oh no, that was very unlucky. He caught us while we were dropping our bread. Alright. Let's see here. Oops. Whoops. Alright, well, that's the first round there. GG. All right, here we go. Go ahead and take C. We'll get up top. I'll get my annihilator out. Let's get some action. Let's get nice and up close. Up close and personal. Where are these? Oh, he's back there! I didn't even see him! I'm so dumb. He was right in front of me the entire time. I wasn't looking there. I was like looking in other areas. I saw the red dot and I was like, where is this guy? He's gonna sit there for a while, I bet. I wonder if he's still there. Let's see. Oh my god, is he? Oh my god, he's still there. What the heck? He's not even AFK. He just actually like uses that spot. That's so funny. Hold on, somebody's got a silencer. I think he's up here. Anybody home? Nope. There's a guy. Someone just died over here. Oh, he just got destroyed. Oh, I killed him midair. Nice. Wait, our stealth- how in the world did they get a stealth chopper? Okay, well it's done now. I was like, who in the world fed them a stealth? Alright, nice. Yeet. Take him out. Hold on. There's a guy over there. Quick fix is so clutch. I probably lived that fight because of quick fix, honestly. Alright, nice. We got him through the doorway. Explosion radius. Anybody coming around the backside? I don't know. Probably. Gotta be careful. Of course. Just as I was saying it. Just as I was saying it, we get killed by a guy who came around the backside. Oh well. Oh, we do have a lead right now. Just gotta keep holding it down. We gotta get C though. Yeah, there we go. Got stuck on the wall for a second. There's a shock RC coming. Oi! No! That was a horrible timing there. Horrible timing. Hold on, we can get this guy. Let's see if he peeks it. No. Doesn't look like it. Where are they? Are they over here now? Oh yeah, they are. Well, that was a waste of Annihilator. There's like literally no one here. What the heck? Everyone just disappeared. Oh yo, there's a lot of bees over there. Oh my god, my aim was out of whack right there. Oh, the game's gonna end. I didn't even get a chance to finish him. Alright, well GG, 150-107, we will take it. Alright, we're gonna grab 26 on that one, GG. Hey, Future Greg here. As the next game starts, note that the only part that I actually recorded was the second round. In between rounds, I noticed I wasn't recording, and I was like, oh wait, let me record. In this game, I was also trying to get the nuke. I died a few times in the first round, but in the second round, I started counting what kill I was on to make sure I hit 20, and then hit that nuke. So yeah, that's why I'm saying numbers like 9th kill, 10th kill at the beginning of the gameplay. Alright, we're on our 9th kill this game. 9th kill. Tenth kill. Good work. Losing B. Friendly stealth chopper inbound. 11th kill. Twelfth. Nuki nuki. Where are you? Oi. 13th? Or 14th? I don't even know what streak that was. I think it's 13th. That's 14th. And 15th. Almost there. Almost there. Fifteenth, 16th, 17th, I believe. Yeah. 18th. 19, 20. There's the nuke. Yay, we got it. That sucks I couldn't record the first round. Oh, that was funny. Anyways, we'll drop this in here. We're gonna grab our HBR nuke. Second round, unfortunately, is what you guys get to see. But at least you get to see the nuke part. Oh, wait, no! I thought I had my, my hunter killer drone. That's why I thought I could pop it real fast, but I had my predator. We lived somehow. I guess somebody killed that guy. I should have been dead right there. Well, I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm still alive. I'm gonna drop my heli. We'll get that on B. Hold on, there's somebody below us. Can we get this guy real fast? Oh no, he already died. Let's just get out Annihilator because the game's gonna end. There's no point in not getting it. Can we grab this guy? Nope. Game is gonna end there. Well, GG got the nuke. Unfortunately, you guys didn't get to see the first half of that one, but you saw the other standoff game, so hopefully it was good enough. All right, we're gonna grab 37 on that one, and it looks like two players left after the nuke. Anyways, let's hop into the gunsmith and the gun discussion. All right, so HBR RA3 Season 4, the current state of this AR. Honestly, it's not really used much. There's so many ARs right now, and I feel like it's so similar to other, like, stable ARs, kind of like the BK or the M4, or KN even. There's just a lot of, like, kind of relatively low recoil, stable, consistent ARs, and the HBRA is not really special anymore like it used to be. Back when it was also very strong, just because it was overtuned and the stats were just like way OP compared to the other ARs. So you gotta take that into consideration as well. The gun was just straight broken back then, but now it's still a pretty good gun if you're looking for something more chill that you can kind of sit back and just laser people from long range. And if you do have some, like, you know, ADS boosts, it still works pretty well at close range. So this is what we are using on it. We're going for more of a long range build. Keep that in mind. So we have the Ranger barrel, the red dot sight. I'm not a huge fan of the iron sights for the HBR. They're not horrible, but they're not the best, so I just threw a red dot on there. We have to have the laser tactical for going for long range stuff, so that's a must. Merc foregrip in case I want to take a really close range fight and I'm just hip firing. This helps with that, and it also helps with vertical recoil a little, which is not really needed too much since the HBR already has pretty low vertical recoil. And finally, we have the fast reload and extended mag combination thingy. It definitely helps. I mean, it's always nice to have a little bit of an extended mag on your AR. So yeah, that's what we're rocking on this thing here. Let me know what you guys' thoughts are of the HBRA3 down in the comments. This thing's been out for a little bit now, and it's been through some ups and downs with a lot of buffs and nerfs. Well, mostly nerfs, to be honest. It's definitely been nerfed a lot since it was first released. All right, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.